good news and some bad news, okay? So, this month, I gave my dad a new tackle box and a fishing rod for his birthday. I did that for a reason. His old rod, the handle on it is really bent hard, and the rod itself is warped on many places. And the reel that was on the rod, I don't know, you would have to see it to believe it, but bad news is my ultralight panfish rod, which I was planning on using tomorrow, is slightly out of commission right now, okay? So it's gonna take, see if I can find one just like it at Walmart. It was a really good fishing rod, just, okay, tomorrow I'm going to do my first ever product challenge between my mustard and whatever this bait mate fragrance is that came in my one of my mystery tackle boxes a few months ago. So hopefully, if I get to catch a fish, it'll be on one of those. I'm planning on using those little tiny earthworms on a normal worm hook. Hopefully they work. I don't know. I just happen to have a bag full of tiny little plastic earthworms that I don't know what to do with. I should send some of these to some of those guys up north, but I don't know. I mean, using a small quarter-sized red-colored plastic worm, I've never seen anything like this before. I mean, I've seen small lures, but this thing is in a class of its own.
Let me get my glasses out. Okay, so this sheet starts something. This is the first time I've... this right now. Ah, yes, I see him all over the place. So it's like some kind of anise kind of flavor to it. Okay, here is my first worm with the bait mate. Gonna just swab this stuff on here. Yeah, that'll work. Oh man. Okay. Let's see, I can spot some unsuspecting crappie in here. Be patient with it now. There's sure a lot of fish out here in this area. Look at all them. You can see them everywhere.
I have the plastics in this one box here if you want to get a Zinco out or something.
Small fish ones here.
I got these worms over here if you want them.
Real worm?
The plastic worms. Plastics are in the gray box, the proper lures are in the green box.
Bracelet over there.
Do what?
Can you bring my bracelet?
Where is it?
In the gray box. Just right on the top there.
What's it look like?
Yellow.
Does that stuff work?
I'm testing it now.
I see him.
Go over here and check these lily pads real quick. See them here before. Hold on a minute. That's just a ditch right there. Hold on a minute. We'll look at it. Here's what my problem is, okay? Right now, I put this oversized rod on an undersized reel. I got that mono on there, and it's not doing me any good. I'm gonna see if Dad can take me to the other side so I can get this chad in the water. Okay, so now I know exactly why people like fluorocarbon so much.